make this quick. This is a place we stopped at called Get Juice. Awesome place. Bob and his wife own it. And it looks like you're at a tree. All right, Therese, open the door.
Hi, everyone. Come on in.
This is Get Juiced. How long have y'all been open?
One year.
1 year.
1 year yesterday.
And this is Bob and
Stephanie.
Hi. Hello.
We've been
Welcome.
Here twice now, eating all the good food.
Fermented pickles
and fermented garlic.
We put that on the almonds.
Yeah.
Use it in our hummus.
These delicious desserts.
All the goodies in there.
Juice in there.
Fermented.
All fermented stuff.
Yep.
And cold pressed.
Cold pressed juice up here.
Cold pressed juices.
We got the
maple lemonade.
Yummo.
Good stuff. So how long have y'all been open?
1 year. Yesterday was their anniversary.
Oh yeah, that's right. 1 year, exactly.
Exactly. Yeah, isn't that crazy?
We love organic, cold pressed juice. We got a lot of products.
We'll get you your wheatgrass shots.
Your juices and smoothies.
Tray of wheatgrass, juices, smoothies. Ginger crisps.
Lots of vegan options.
Yeah.
Our soups are always vegan.
Look at that juiced ginger. Just juiced today. Put it in stuff. Yeah.
We had a sloppy joe made with some tofu on our salad that had parsley and spinach. We should have gotten a picture of that, Laura.
And arugula?
And arugula.
Right.
And fermented garlic. Yummo.
She just made this hummus and has no chickpeas in it. Made out of white beans. Delicious.
And fermented garlic.
Anyway, just wanted to show you guys Get Juiced.
And baby leggings.
So if you find yourself in Sussex, New Jersey, or anywhere near or around there, you need to look up Get Juiced.
Yes.
Say bye.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Thank you.